forces. Country.
Hello, fantastic to have your company. It's another Rugby League decider. It's between City and Country. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the former Premiership winning coach, Phil Gould.
Well, it doesn't get any better than this, does it? Both sides are in red hot form with the ball, and I expect to see plenty of points racked up. Defence might be out the window, but if that's the case, the crowd will certainly get their money's worth if both teams can produce what we know they're capable of. I'm pumped for this one.
Gus is pumped, everyone. He is pumped. And when he's pumped, anything can happen.
I've been singing like a hummingbird, the greatest anthem ever heard. Now sing together.
Push on.
That's a goal. City leads 6-0 here. And they've managed to get to the ball. Oh, that's a hit. Suinen breaks through. Collision between two big men. Strong defence here. Reynolds keeps going. He can make it to his beat. Wow, he's through the line. Now charges past the 40. Looks for support. They're in with another. Country are reeling here. The floodgates are open. City are looking absolutely unstoppable.
Been a joy to watch so far.
Still halfway again. Oilen picks up the loose ball. Breaks through. Nice vision. Cut out ball. Graham Tupou keeps going. Well, he's beat the second man. Blasting past halfway. Ball has been thrown out of play. What's he doing?
Oh, ugly pass.
Maloney. Breaks through. What a run this is. They're over again. City have come up with yet another try. This is unbelievable football.
Just doesn't know what's hit them.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Reynolds, there to field the kick. Breaks through. Good shot. Suinen. Massive hit. Fafita. Plummer. Keeps going. Big numbers in defence. That is tackle number 3. Peachy!
He's
There's the fourth tackle. Moylan. The stadium shakes with that tackle. Last tackle now. Austin. The torpedo punt. Another hand again. Not doing themselves any favours, are they?
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Crucial mistake.
Keeps going. Ball and all tackle. Roberts. Caught in an offside position. There's the kick for touch. Gone out. And there's the tap. Sirinen keeps going. Fafita. Well, who was that for? Roberts picks up the ball. Confronted by the defence. Reynolds. Tedesco. That is a battering tackle. Roberts. A very long pass now. Peachy. He runs through another. Austin breaks through. Country on the back foot here. Moylan breaks through. Tackling in numbers here. Ref says four. Austin. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Reynolds with the high ball. Up he goes and finds air on that time. Breaks through.
Oh, he's held.
That strong defence. Snowden. Jackson. Finucane. Maloney. Thompson. He breaks through the defence. Hinchcliffe runs from acting half. Thompson bursts through the line. He's now all on his own. The attack coming in waves. Snowden. Breaks through. Nailed where he stands. They continue to roll forward. Snowden. Thompson. Finucane. Jackson. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload. He breaks through. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Cut out ball. Finucane. Gives the grubber kick a try. Oh, ho, ho. What about that? What a long ball that is. Roberts. Big hit there. Great defence. Peachy breaks through. Oh, almost knocked me out of a chair. Runs into some solid defence. Tedesco. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Reynolds. Fafita. What about that tackle? Last tackle. They've got to come up with something. A quarter of the game gone. With a puck. Finucane, Thompson, Maloney, Croker, powers forward. Maloney. Oh, no. Another silly mistake there, and that sums up the kind of game they've been having here. Keeps going. Graham. Blake. Keeps going. Wrong defense. Wow, that's a long ball. Austin slips a pass away. Intercept.
If these blokes don't connect with their passing soon, they're in for a long night at the office.
He dots down. It's a goal.
Country will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up for both sides.
The center of halfway for the kick. Mullen latches onto that kick. Frizzell winds up with a run. McManus. Whiten. McManus. Another good pass there. Inside the danger zone. More tries at home like that.
football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
Two place, settled halfway. Willard latches onto that kick. Blake! Beats, runs from dummy half. Breaks through, slips the puck, keeps it along. He's in open space. Breaks through. Oh. City are looking so strong. Moylan.
He's well, out.
That's a nice how do you do. That's the third. Delivers a long ball. Austin breaks through. Slips the pass. Intercepted. Breaks through another tackle. They're looking to spoil his party. There it is. Second try of the match. Put their flags up. There's 2 points.
That will give this team's confidence a tremendous boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
City lead 24-12. Mullen keeps going. It looks like they're closing the gap. He runs through another. Finally pulled down. Snowden. Jackson. Finucane. Breaks through the tackle. Maloney. Thompson. Through and into open space. Country are looking dangerous here. Croker. Uate. Maloney. He charges through. Look at the athlete stretching his legs almost to the line. Snowden. Mullen. They've found the gap. Strip the ball in the tackle. Beats a tackle. Wow, what a run. He's just crossed the 40. That's a popular try right there.
City have gone the distance in scoring that try, Andrew. This team had the skill to attack from anywhere, and they're very dangerous when they're in this kind of mood. Absolutely stunning play. Fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively they have been sound too.
City lead by 18. Ichi latches onto that kick, keeps going. Suinen, Roberts. Great defense here. Tedesco crashes past the defense. Defenders closing the gap. Gets his hands free and offloads. Suinen. City on the charge. Tedesco keeps going. He breaks through the defense. Another try. And
City have been a pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
City lead by 24. Show some urgency getting to the loose ball. Blake! Tupou! Strong defense here. Graham keeps going. Just steams past the defense. Through this set. Makes that pass sing. Austin keeps going and offloads the ball. I like that. He's kept it alive. That's tackle four. Fafita breaks through. Nearly half time. Fafita with the break. Past another. They have done it again. Fafita is stripped.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far. Still a long way to go, though.
Back to the centre of halfway. Beats gathers it. Austin. Tupou with an offload. Blake. Whoa, there's a bit behind that pass. Clemmer. This is committed defence. Great defence. Austin. That's the half-time siren. Punts it. The first half is all over. Country behind on the scoreboard at the break, and really with only themselves to blame.
Country? Well, they're down by plenty at half-time. They'll be very disappointed with themselves and will know only too well there's a lot of work to be done in the second half if they're to come back from this deficit. Let's see what they have to offer in the second half.
Well said. Hear, hear. Let's have the second half in just a moment. Time and we're underway. That's good. Getting to the loose ball. Evans, Paulo, Austin, Blake, Pates gets his hands free and offloads. Tupou beats a tackle. Powerful tackle. Moylan breaks through. He runs straight past another. He offloads. Knock on.
Poor control of the football. Coach will not be happy.
Maloney.
Well, another handling error. You need to tighten the discipline out there.
Tedesco breaks through. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Who was that for? He's beaten one. He's beaten two. They have done it again.
Andrew, they are well in control. The opposition just doesn't know what's hit them.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. City, gather up the loose ball. Campbell Gillard. Collision between two big men. Strong defence. Sirenen. Good tackle. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Passes long. Evans. Clark. Probing for holes, but no way through. Moylan keeps going. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Austin, the punt. Keeps going. Mullen. Bird. Frizzell. Nailed in the tackle. Vaughan keeps going. He breaks through. Now blasts through the 40. Oh, 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 what about that? Country attacking strongly. Frizzell. I don't think he knew where that one went.
Well, that's another lapse in concentration.
I need to tighten things up here. Roberts. bursts through the line. Powers over the halfway line. The carnage continues. City are over the line again. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very, very pleased.
In place, centre of halfway. Beats. That's poor play. Forward pass. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Maloney. Croker. Uarte. Oh, Gussie. What about that tackle? Croker. Maloney. Powers through the defence. Country picking up try number three. Both flags go up. It's over. Still halfway again. Kicks long. Mullen. There to field the kick. James breaks through the line. Can he get there? The chase is off. Bird straight into open space. He was really galloping before the tackle. Country are looking dangerous here. Hinchcliffe decides to run from dummy half. Maloney threatening to come up with points. The defence is looking shaken. Brazil. They continue to roll forward. Vaughan. McManus. Taken the ground. Almost into touch. That's tackle five. Vaughan will test them out with his grubber kick. Forces it dead. Drop out to come. He's there to bring the kick back. Finucane! Sims. James. He breaks through the defence. Keeps going. Inside the danger zone. City on the back foot here. Mullen. Not sure who that one was for. Bruising tackle. Reach tackle three. Vaughan. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. A scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. Moylan. Massive hit. Paulo. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. Austin. That is tackle number three. That's a hit. There's the fourth tackle. Roberts. Powering his way through the defence. And what a run this is. Look out. Can they stop it? Another try.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home. Feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this.
The centre of halfway for the kick. Goes long. Austin latches onto that kick. Campbell Giller. Austin. Tupou.
He's held.
Good vision. Passes long. Austin. Moylan. Collected in the tackle. That's the third. Clark. Campbell Giller. Sirinen. Tedesco. They're going sideways here. Sirinen keeps going. Slips the pass. No advantage there. Referee has called up play.
That's just poor hands. A simple lack of concentration.
Latches onto that kick. Finucane keeps going. Maloney. Me keeps going. Oh, he's through the line. Now he stretches his legs. And the commitment in the chase there. Country on the charge. Mullen. Brazil. Third tackle. McManus.
He's held.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Mullen. Me. Vaughan. Well, that's a nice how do you do. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Mullen. That's the set complete. It's a changeover.
Touch.
embarrassing. Powering down the field. He looks over his shoulder for backup. Finucane! Full time. City have reached their Everest. They have won the final. Yes, what a difference.
City are righteous champions tonight. Congratulations to the players and staff. I thought it was a very good game of rugby league. Some super plays. Fantastic defence. Both teams gave it 100%.